started out as a routine traffic stop on a rural road late at night has now taken 2 years from my life.